You are required to enter a code for copying and scanning. Your school may also require a code when you print. This will be a 4-digit code that you get from your department or school. Do not touch the login button on the machine or the home screen. Instead, touch copy or email. An accounting screen opens. Use the keyboard to type in your code, then press the button that says done, okay, or shows a green check mark. You can then set up your copies or email. You'll be automatically logged out after a period of time. The screen will display a warning, and you can click Keep Working to continue. If you want to log out, click your account number and select Log Out. Confirm that you want to log out. School administrators who want to learn how to use codes to track, copy, and print should contact the Publishing Services Analyst, Melinda Morrow, at publishing@seattleschools.org.